So Goomba would laugh, and he actually seemed to be in decent spirits. He was smiling. He wasn't pouting. The weather was great. Him and these filters. Who I want to choke him out for these filters. They annoy my soul on so many levels. But overall, he seemed to be in good spirits. His Instagram is changed to the King's Council. So it appears that he's going forward with life. You know, life does go on, right? I do hope Goomba and Jaguar don't get back together. I hope they let that go. It was extremely toxic. I'm still shocked when somebody said that they got married after knowing each other a month or two, something like that. It was a very, very short time. But on another hand, I've seen people have whirlwind romances and they're still married over 15 plus years. So I guess it truly depends on the person. So I'm gonna play this clip. His live is like a minute long. He just kind of updates us. And let me know down in the comments, do he seem like he's on a road to healing and letting go of the past, moving forward past Jag, or do you think he is doing this for show? What do you think? Let me know.
You know what I mean? Enjoying this beautiful weather outside, catching this vitamin D from the sun. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Let me show y'all the sun. Let me show you the sun. Boom, there it go. The light, the happy light. But I'm happy, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to ride with my family and go take care of some more business. But you know what I'm saying? Just want to say I love y'all. Appreciate y'all for showing me support. If y'all want to support King's Council, want to support Goomba, Cash App is pinned in the chat. You know, it's pinned it's pinned in the comment section. You know what I'm saying? So if you want to support Goomba, you want to support King's Council, by all means, go ahead and support. And that way we can get this channel up and running. That way we can get all this content out there like we're supposed to. But I got to go do some other things with my family. I just want to say I love y'all. Thank y'all for y'all prayers. Thank you.